everybody. Welcome to A Plus English. My name's Rainbow.
And I'm Elsie.
Elsie, have you ever had a pet?
我有没有养过宠物啊 I used to keep some fish, but that was all.
Oh, me too. I had so many pets as a child, but no dogs or cats, so nothing large and furry. I had a small hamster, some goldfish, and some turtles, but it was really scary because they kept dying or getting sick, and I got super sad, and then my mom stopped buying me fish.
Oh, no, but I'm surprised that you haven't kept any dogs or cats. You look like a dog person.
Oh, I love dogs, actually. I'm surprised, too. But my family traveled a lot, so I could never really keep a dog in the house.
Oh, that's why.
All right, so in today's article, we're going to talk about dogs and cats. What about you, Elsie? Are you a dog or a cat person?
I think I'm like you. I think I'm a dog person, too. But what does that mean?
What does that mean? Yeah. Personality?
Maybe. Let's check out this article.
All right.